Just follow me through.
Ho, ho.
Follow me through. Follow me through, ho. Oz got a Bible story for me and you.
Aw, you guys are sharing your toy. You are such good friends. Oh, speaking of friends, hey everybody, I'm Carrie the dog walker and I am so glad to see you. I'm here with my best dog, Stormy Jane, and her friend Goldie. Say hello, guys. Well, today we are talking about the number one most important thing we could ever do. This is big. Drum roll, please. The number one most important thing is to love like Jesus. Yes, loving others like Jesus is the best thing we can do. How do we love like Jesus? Well, I have some stories about Jesus that show us. One time, there was a man who couldn't walk and he needed help. And so Jesus helped him walk. Helping our friends is one way we can love like Jesus. If they're sad, we can help cheer them up. If they need help learning to play a game, we can help teach them. We show others we love them when we help them. Another time, Jesus was teaching a lot of people, and they all got hungry, but all they had were 2 fish and 5 loaves of bread. Jesus prayed and thanked God for the food and shared the food with over 5,000 people. That's a lot of people. Sharing with our friends is another way we can love like Jesus. If we have an awesome snack, we can share it. If someone wants to play with our toys, we can give them a turn. We show others we love them when we share with them. There's one more thing I want to tell you about Jesus. One time, some people brought a woman to Jesus and were saying mean words about her. Jesus chose to love her and was kind to her. Saying kind words is another great way we can love like Jesus. We can say thank you when someone helps us. We can tell someone they look nice today or make them laugh. Saying kind words can really make someone feel loved. So that's it, friends. We can love like Jesus. We can help, we can share, and we can say kind words. And do you know when we can start? Right now, we got the green light. So start your engines and let's go, go, go and love like Jesus. Oh, hey there, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who can love like Jesus?
I can love like Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can love like Jesus?
I can love like Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. I'm going to go love others now. Bye.